As part of the celebration of the NBA 75th season, the league unveiled its list of the greatest players in its history over a three-day span in opening week, a list that ended up having one extra name due to a tie in voting. Every player who made the league's 50th anniversary team in 1996 was also included on this list, along with 26 new names ranging from Bob McAdoo, who debuted in 1972 and was considered one of the biggest snubs from the 50 Greatest list, to Giannis Antetokounmpo, the reigning Finals MVP who is still out. With the list of names now complete, we asked our experts to break it down by picking the biggest surprises and snubs, projecting into the future for the next version of this list for the NBA's 100th anniversary celebration 25 years from now, and, the biggest challenge of them all, narrowing down. Kirk Goldsberry, Dominique Wilkins, not because he's not deserving, but because he was left off the top 50 list which came out toward the end of his career. The human highlight film was my favorite player as a kid and I'm thrilled to see him here, but it's surprising considering he wasn't on that original list. I can still see him doing windmill dunks in those beautiful old Hawks jerseys. Jorge Sedano, I say this with the utmost respect, but it's Damian Lillard, has must-watch television and arguably my favorite player to watch right now.